Hey everybody, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois.
Today I thought you might like a look at this 1962 Cadillac Convertible. And you know, it's an older restoration, but it's still a nice solid car. So I thought we'd check it out here. You can see in 62, they have the quad headlamps, as well as a nice big chrome bumper. Have a Cadillac script badge right here in the grille, as well as another Cadillac badge on the front edge of the hood. The paint, I mean, you know, when you step back 15 feet or so, the car looks really slick, but I would say it's, you know, an amateur paint job. But that's something that could be remedied pretty easily. But I mean, it's a nice driver. It's riding on a set of those painted steel wheels with caps and white walls. All the glass and trim is looking good. Nice chrome mirrors. They've definitely replaced the convertible top at some point. That's still looking good. I'm gonna take a peek inside. That's the factory style door panels. Of course, being a Cadillac, it does have power windows, power locks, power mirrors. Still has the crank out vent windows. Has the factory steering wheel. With the Cadillac badge right here in the center. 120 mile per hour speedometer. And it's reading 58,855 on the odometer. Obviously that could be 158,000. Then you have your air conditioning controls to the left, and then heat and defrost to the right. It still has the factory radio here in the center. A little Cadillac script badge there. I mean, it's looking pretty sharp in here. Nice big bench seat, but with a fold-down armrest in the center. And of course, rear seat to match. And you can see they've got like a snap-on boot there, you know, tonneau cover type of thing, to go over the top when it's down. It's looking sharp in there. Nice and roomy, that's for sure. Here we'll continue on out back. It does have fender skirts on the rear. And pretty cool little, you know, body lines, body features on here. This kind of juts out down below and turns into sort of a lower fin back here. And then it has a really pointy set of fins up top. Pretty impressive. Nice big chrome bumper back here, of course. And just a massive trunk. One of the few convertibles that, you know, even when the top's down, I'm sure there's plenty of space left over in that trunk area. And like I said, I mean, it's not a show car or anything, but it is a nice driver quality car. I mean, the paint's definitely sufficient to go out cruising in it. Okay, let's go ahead and take a look under the hood. See what's going on under there. All right, it's looking pretty sharp under here as well. You can see they have painted up the air cleaner up top, as well as the valve covers, just to clean it up a bit. Still running the factory exhaust manifolds, of course. And that looks like it may be the original AC compressor up top here, but I notice it doesn't have a belt on it, so the AC is definitely not functioning at the moment. But other than that, it looks pretty original under here. Got the battery right up front here. That's pretty convenient. Okay, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it is a 1962 Cadillac convertible. Older restoration. Runs and drives great.
Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. I definitely think it's a car with a lot of potential. You know, one that's worth putting some money into. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you later. Bye.